How did you know it was an ambush?
Whenever there is any doubt, there is no doubt. That's the first thing they teach you.
Who taught you?
I don't remember. That's the second thing they teach you.
Big Country.
What's going on?
He's back. And DC out here getting used to the new layout. I think this is first time with the A scale. From what I remember, yeah, it is. First time with track change, he was running his rally car. Nice! I know. Thank you. How you like the layout? I know this is your first time running the eighth scale on it.
Yeah, I like it for the eighth scale. I don't know about that little.
I already know. Nice, DC. Oh, nice. Billy out here. And that's stock radio settings. No expo, no nothing. That's just straight. You gotta press up and then hold it. Push backwards. Push up and then push again. Brake and then brake again. All back. Yeah. Willie running my rally car. First time driving rally. Looking good, Willie. Let's do this. Already.
Right. That's what I get.
I know it's me. I roll, I'm sorry. My brake don't work when I'm going like slow.
These cans, I just put them other ones on. Them other ones grab better than me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey. You not running the dirt bike?
I had.
Okay.
You know it's over because you're trying to hit the brake so you don't overshoot that corner.
Exactly.
And it caused you to flip upside down. All right, go. I'll be honest.
Oh. Did he, I'm going to tell you
Told you. I have enough juice because I got the berry now.
Second.
So.
Let me change the tire.
I have enough to keep on.
The mother tire.
Not at all, man. You're good.
Here. Oh, God damn it. Traction roll like a motherfucker.
Bumpy. You gotta be kidding me. I was gonna say. Every time I go to run with you. Alright, go. Alright,
kind of hard to judge that. Kind of hard to judge that corner how far you are from
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I know. What the hell? That's why you can't go into that too fast.
Yeah.
So just see all the rocks.
Definitely can't go through that too fast. I thought he was about to bag out. You got to be kidding me, man.
I was trying too hard. I was trying too hard. You ready?
Yeah.
Man, we going, ain't we?
Yeah. Loving it, Tim. I was trying to come in there and cut in real sharp, but I clipped the top of the tube.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tim.
You know, he was marching for everybody the other day, and when he ran, he crashed, nobody marched.
That's tough.
Yeah. Behind me.
That power came on. So goddamn on fast. What the hell?
Oh, Rush it.
Something wrong. Okay. I'll run it and see the stuff. It's pulling to one side. That was my fault.
There I go.
Damn it.
Hey, I
do the same thing.
I know that because I thought I was going too far. Yeah. Thanks again, Tim. Yeah.
I don't know how much. I think I'm on the verge. Probably. Like,
man, again?
Shit. Bro. Yeah.
You know, I just found out my dang old controller was at 110%. It helps if you look. Okay. No, I'm saying my controller, I changed and put the new receiver in here. Yeah. It's at 110%, like the little car. There was just too much power for it, for the dirt.
You coming that way?
Probably so.
I'm gonna have extra turnbuckles,
that small
plug.
Oh, okay. I'll buy them from you if you got them.
They're used and whatever, man. It is what it is, you know?
Right.
You gotta be fucking shitting me, man. Right when you.
Yeah, that's what I just told you. I need to calm down. You know, my controller was at 110.
Oh. Throw it down, just throw it out. Leave it high. I will leave it high. Yeah.
Just put it on the porch if I'm not there. Just set it on the porch or put it in the mailbox. All right.
Man, I'm so happy with the way this body came out. The build's coming together.
That say it all, y'all, right there.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
You need a good mechanic, you better hit him up. Zach out here tearing it up, y'all. What's up, Zach?
What's up?
What's in here, man?
Rear's power. Hobby wing.
What the fuck is you trying to do, Zach?
Thank you.
go on. Come on. How was that battle?
That was fun, man. It was sweet.
A-skills are the shit, you know? Man. That's where it's at, my opinion.
I like that sweater.
Yep, thank you. Run that other one he was running.
What's that?
That test, that little, what's the name? That motherfucker gonna be broke for the rest of his life. If I fix that motherfucker, it's gonna be a screw going through it.
We got crash pit area.
Right to my son.
Raw speed pit area.
Hey, let me ask you guys a question. Can you shut that off for a minute?
You need me to do something, Tim? Oh, I see a wire. Is that... Huh.
That was a short run.
Right.
Let's see what's wrong.
So tell me about this buggy, Tim. What year did this come out?
This is the Team Associate team car.
Yeah.
They came out with the RC10 with the six gear trans, and then they came out with the RC10 gold pan with the stealth trans, which they still use to this day.
Okay.
And the team car, they went with the black chassis, the hard anodized shocks, but it's still a car from the mid 80s.
Sweet. Still look like brand new. You take care of your stuff, so.
Let's see what's going on here. That's steering.
There you go.
It's been cranking its old age.
Yeah, that's all. Wanted some attention. Hey, Missy! What'd you say, Tim?
It's been neglected for a long time.
More dirt, huh?
Yep.
Zach! Zach!
One second, Bob.
Yeah, sorry.
Guess who back here? Last time I saw you, what have we changed on this truck, Zach?
Other than the tires and the bumper, not really anything else.
Okay.
Trying to figure out weights and all kinds of stuff for it.
Yeah.
Working out way better though.
Sorry about that. Where's Buddy at? Is he out here? Is
going
he coming?
On the course.
He's where?
He's driving on the racetrack. Gotta figure out that weight.
Once you get that small of a battery, it's gonna make a world of a difference.
Right.
But it's doing good though for what it is.
Right.
It's doing
those
good.
The tires added enough weight to keep the front down.
Front down.
Places.
I see that. It's not.
I just spent $140 between foams and tires. Baja Pros. And that's just drag brake.
Keeps trusting them since we have this lot. I've seen those ones. I've never seen anybody actually bring a foam.
But yeah, just by tires and foams made a huge difference.
You said foams?
Foams, yeah. These like are two-stage. Two-stage foams in the tires.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. It's just for fun right now. I'm waiting until they bring out another comp.
Remember how much body roll I had last time?
See, it ain't even attempting to.
I was rubbing the rim pretty good doing this. Way more control.
Look at it. Ain't even thinking about doing that. Thought you was going? You don't want to crawl?
I ended up having the battery in the car. I'll see you all later.
Just let me know.
Plus that 20% overdrive helps a load.
Yeah. Around too.
Great, Cora.